Hi, I'm Rob Sabin, editor-in-chief at Home Theater Magazine. I'm here at the Toshiba booth with Robert Ozankin, product marketing manager. We're looking at the 4K televisions, the Ultra HD TVs that Toshiba is planning on releasing this year. Let me ask you first, Robert, what is the line like? It's more than one model?
We have three different sizes of 4K televisions, ranging from 58 to 65 to 84, almost 7 feet of picture quality in 4K televisions.
Wow, that's going to be a nice line. Now, when are these expected to be on the market? Do we know yet?
We're saying approximately the summertime this year.
Okay, so definitely this year. Now, one of the interesting things we were talking about that makes these TVs different is that SIVO 4K upscaling engine that's in there. It sounds like it's a fairly complex piece of technology. What is it that you guys are doing in there? What makes that special?
So the SIVO is our proprietary Toshiba processor, and it has a quad-core and a dual-core processor. So the quad-core processor handles the upscaling and image quality enhancements in the television, and the dual-core handles the normal video processing functions.
Wow, so there's a lot of computing power in there. So now, what sort of things are actually being done to the picture? I mean, we were looking at a 2K versus 4K demonstration on the other side, an 84-inch 2K versus the 4K upscaled. There was a tremendous amount of additional depth and detail to the picture. What parts of the image are they focusing on?
So what it's doing is it's taking your 1080p content, for example, from your Blu-ray, and it's upconverting that to 4K. What it's also doing is restoring the color, the texture, and the brilliance to make it near 4K quality. And you can see the detail and texture in the image. It's amazing.
Yeah, I was very impressed. Thank you very much for the time, Robert.
Thanks.
Okay, thank you.